Hello and welcome to this episode of Will It VO. Today's microphone is an interesting one because price point wise, it falls in roughly the same range as a lot of other USB microphones. This one is USB powered. But this one is a very much a name brand microphone. It is from a professional microphone manufacturer. The question is, does it record good enough quality audio that you could use it for voiceover, assuming a clean recording space? I am recording from inside my Studio Bricks recording studio. That way, all the devices that we test have the same baseline to be working from. I will be providing some post-processing to the audio to match levels and clean up any small clicks and pops and things like that. But generally speaking, it's the audio as you would provide it to someone for an audition, let's say. So again, will this work? What do you think? What are your thoughts? I've been recording with this microphone the entire time, so you've had a chance to hear my voice through it. The microphone is, drumroll please, a Rode VideoMic Mi-C. It also comes in a -L model if you're an Apple user. The -C or -L simply signifies the port type. There is a plug on the back that you can connect a set of headphones into for direct monitoring. It's about the size of my thumb, really, which makes it extremely portable and very easy to get around. So, what do you think? Please leave me your thoughts in the comments below. And until the next time, thanks for stopping by. And we'll see you on the next one.